think it was a Sunday when the news came that the wall was built. I was shocked, of course.
I still have nostalgic feelings about the wall. And when I'm in Berlin, which I am like once or twice a year, I'm always trying to see where the wall was at, because it's gotten more and more difficult to see where the wall went through Berlin.
So, oh, you can't imagine in Berlin the wall is broken, and you must see the news in television. And I said, no, you're crazy, this can't be. And it was the truth. But on my opinion, it was. They always say, first of all, the East Germans say it was a revolution. Of course, it wasn't any revolution. It was. It had to do with money.
November 9th, 1989. I got this phone call saying the wall has come down. So it was weird.
Yeah.
Why?
Because of the development in the Soviet Union with Gorbachev, it was quite sure that the wall would come down. But in the end, it was surprising that it went so fast.
It's too much. I couldn't really digest it.
It just seemed like something I never would have believed possible.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, some people now say they saw it coming, and they saw how the Eastern Bloc sort of started falling apart. I guess, having been born in Berlin and growing up there, I don't know if that created a blind spot or if these formal constraints prevented me from thinking that this could be a possibility in my lifetime. I never thought that it could be possible, even though I wished it would have been possible, but I never thought it could be real. So it was a strange feeling of, that's wonderful, but that can't be true.
Yes, I imagined it perhaps half a year before this date, because this incredible difficulties of money from East Germany were known in West Germany. But I thought perhaps in 2-3 years it will be reunited.
And all of a sudden, the whole streets started filling up with people. I said, well, what is going on here? And then we asked, and they said, well, the wall came down. And I said, no way. But yeah.
The day the wall fell down, mm-hmm. I was sitting correcting exercises,
mm-hmm.
and had a lot to prepare for the next day.
Mm-hmm.
And I couldn't start to the city, and really I didn't imagine that this was a historical day. No, we didn't. It was only a theory,
mm-hmm.
because Mr. Honecker,
mm-hmm.
Said just before that this wall will be for eternity, and the President Reagan came and said, Mr. Gorbachev, take this wall down.